In the year of 76, I left my native home, headed for the oil patch where I would soon roam. I dreamed of all the black gold and the money I would earn to operate a shovel and to dig out oil to burn. My dreams would soon be answered and McMurray I was found, operating large equipment many feet above the ground, ripping up the tar sand with a D11 cap, leveling pads for drag lines and doing things like that. Tar sand fever from my head down to my toe, in the northland of Canada, province of the road. Tar sand fever building in my bones, for the rest of my life, Alberta, I will roam. Driving great big Titan trucks, 240 tons. Working in the tar sand pit sure is a lot of fun. When you get off the bus at the plant and smell that sour gas, all I ever think about is how long this dream would last. The family has all settled in McMurray, we will stay. Tar sand I will always dig until my final day, making sure all the oil is taken from the ground, leaving behind lakes with white sand all around. Tar sand fever from my head down to my toes, in the northland of Canada, province of the road. Tar sand fever building in my bones, for the rest of my life, Alberta, I will roam. In summertime it's very hot, in winter very cold. Give credit to the miners digging tar sand growing old. And when you see a pipeline and wonder where it goes, think of that great Northland and the province of the road. My toes in the northlands of Canada, province of the road. Tar sand fever building in my bones, for the rest of my life, Alberta, I will roam. For the rest of my life, Alberta, I